Hello everyone, in this video I will remove the rear door panel. This is a Volvo V70 from 2006. It's very easy to remove the door panel. You will need Torx T20. Okay, you will have a plastic cover with a flathead screwdriver. Push here inside. Pop up this. Here inside you will have the screw, Torx, T20, along the door panel. You see these things? Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there are 6. What you need to do? Take something very sharp and push. Okay? Push in the middle. Wait a moment. You can see. I will do another one to see what's happening. You can see, push in the middle of that. Push, 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 push. Don't be afraid, push it. I'll push all the clips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now pull upwards. I'll show you how to disconnect the cables. For the door locking, just pull. You just don't need to do nothing. Pull like that. And here you will have a push, push and pull. Okay? Here is the clip. You push on this. You see, you push on this thing here. And the part is here inside. Wait a moment. It stays trapped here in the inside. You can see? Very clever from Volvo. And this is it, how you remove the rear door panel.